I'm Eric. I'm a Chief Technology Officer at Fortress Power. Today, I'm going to share some of the design philosophy of Fortress Power's battery management system. Just for comparison, I take a regular battery management system in the market to compare with our design. In this video, we're going to cover three topics. First, we want to cover how this battery management system ensures absolute safety for the lithium battery system. Second, we're going to talk about the different power rating between those two. Third, we're going to look at how this battery management system improves the battery's performance during the long run. Our battery management design will monitor every single movement in the battery system so that we can guarantee we are not overcharging or over-discharging the battery. At the same time, also look at the multiple spots of the temperature. In compared to the traditional battery management system, they only have a limited pin to sensor the system movement. So usually they can only monitor one or two temperature spot, which is not enough. And then they only can monitor the battery cell temperature and doing bare minimum control for the battery pack. Second, power rating. When we design the system, we look at the customer requirement first. So in the usual customer requirement at a residential system, your power can go up to 10 kilowatt all the way down to 1 kilowatt up and down. We have to deal with the power fluctuation. So that's why we have the power module and also control module separate. So this power module can go up to 500 amps rating. In compared to the traditional system, most of the system designed for 30 or 40 amps, which usually for 2.5K maximum 3kW reading. So that's why we choose our separate design so that you can use your battery pack more efficiently. So for example, if you have a AC start, so you want to pull 10 kilowatt, then this system is going to support you do it. In this system, very likely it's going to shut you off or going to burn this BMS system. The last but not least, the third point, how this battery management system improves the battery pack performance. Battery pack has 16 or more cells work together, so it's very challenging for the battery engineer to let every single cell work at the same pitch. To accomplish that task, you need a more powerful, balanced system and also perfect software design algorithm. So with our system, our digital processor is more powerful than the regular system and is able to calculate all the battery dynamic performance and then doing the balancing. And we incorporate a big, powerful balancing unit so that the system is going to balance out the pack dynamically when you use the battery pack to make sure in the long run your pack are perfectly balanced. Compared to the regular battery management system, they either don't have any balancing function or they have a very bare minimum balance function, which is only 4 or 5 milliamp, which usually doesn't work at all. So that's why our battery management system can ensure you have a high safety, perfect power rating, and also perfect balanced battery pack.